Are you disciplined?
You could always choose to work harder. You could always choose to get up earlier.
To win, it's going to take a lot of losing. Failure needs to be framed positively.
You're going to fail, but you will never succeed unless you get through some failures.
Make the decision in the moment or you don't. Momentum is created by your mindset.
You can't appropriately love other people or actually showing love to yourself.
I don't know any successful person who's not disciplined.